Fully up and active, I'm there for the Wanted Wednesday with a brand new one. Chop City Entertainment, I don't know there with some news and some breaking news. If you never hear by now, you see me? Plumpy Boss, the last shop himself, get arrested today. We have some news about that too. I'm going to talk a little more about that from now, so stick around. You don't know Prince Juan, he's up on a phone call today with some hot birds, and you don't know the East Side handle himself, Skilly Ben. East Side, but every day, we're not going to say nothing more about that. You have this artist we are up for the six them, call himself Colungi, got himself in a little trouble with the law. You see me, I post up with something where... Some toys, man, will not even make sense. Some irrelevant thing where them have a brainwash they use them mind. So we have that for talk about and whole it more. So don't stick around, don't forget. Like, leave a comment, make you know what go on. Click the subscribe, the red button that we see right there. So don't forget, hit the bell icon. Brrr.
You don't know your boy Karma from Z-Tech, I represent the Chop City Entertainment. Brrr.
So we could get right back into it. Prince Swanee. You don't know the Z-Tech Dandada. You don't know. I have to salute the Gino. Big accomplishment. You see me? I lock down the whole of Jamaica from Catch 22. Right back. James Dog. Link up with the new general. We are lock down dancehall, Skilly Ben. You see me? Them dep on a phone call and talk about some business. And you don't know the female them are everybody business. We love the female them, so we have to represent for the female them. Well, I'm not straight the topic, but no voice, no recording, no sound never dead to the video call, so no, never really dead to that. As I see the video right now, we don't really have no audio to it, so we can't know what exactly they were talking about, if it was some video shoot or some new thing. Cause I don't know, so the female them active in the video shoot them, and them female they look like some dancers. One of them face look like a dancer, like me know the face they from somewhere. I don't know, I watch a whole heap of dancehall. I love dancehall, so... Big up Skilly Ben, you see me, I lock down the whole place. I have a song where I lock down Trinidad as me speak. The song was a bad freak. Saying, yo, the song the bad. I see Jada King broke out and go and bad pon it the other day. But let's not get into that. Moving along. The artist I know. I'm gonna remember him name. I always miss up him name. Teflon. And a Teflon, you have a Teflon in Jamaica. Colungi. A Colungi and a Colungi. You have a Sizzler Colungi. You know, I mix them up or mistake the artist. But the same artist on I see right now in the visual. It's like him do a music video or them prepare for a music video. And get himself in some trouble with the law. You see me? I don't really know how that go. But it's like him have some props, some toy gun with some flashlight. I don't really know how them build them thing the fire for movies or what. You see to the orange nozzle where them did a brandish in some video shoot where you don't know Gary no laugh with people. Gary, you see me? My pressure get to you them, but at the same time, we're gonna see what I go on for the video them. The boat before the scenes and after everything take place. You see me? Chop chop. Be right back with you.
You don't know. When you wear something on the phone, fully six, you don't know. Nah, you had to come back, you had to.
Chop up, boy.
Well, alright, though, it's just to show you here. The gun is a fake. The gun is a prop.
Chop it with plastic.
Watch.
Chargeable light, you know.
Chargeable, like a thing. Charging thing now. You just should have that plastic. Very media full of you, watch it. Very media full of you. Look on coming out of that.
After all is said and done, you know, the last shepherd, Plumpy Boss, get himself in some entanglement with the law. sometime this afternoon. Sad for sake, I'ma tell you say I don't like Babylon. I don't like the pigs. I don't like them. I just don't like them. You see me? This is not no have no my heart against them, but I just don't like them. Them not treat ghetto youth good. Them no love ghetto youth. Them don't love poor people. You see me? Them target the entertainer them. I don't know why them are target the entertainment. Jesus Christ. The entertainment sector, the dancers scene, we need freedom. Cause we are the music for the ghetto youths. Big up yourself, flash up. My journey so agree. Big tune. You don't know plump boss have only pa hits, baka hits, baka hits. You see me? Since recently in the den a clash with some guys from one of them camp there. ABC. One of them. I'm a wasang, I'm a say. ABG. Yeah, from the ABG camp. It's like I say. Where are them dog? Where are them? We not people to be me, what is 16? I can't come looking for no ABG. Big song from the last shop, we're going to run a little piece. We're not going too deep in it because you don't know the copyright thing go. You see me? But as we are saying.
Man, we put shots to your head like a cowboy. Take your time, bump it, there is a little.
The boss get locked up. In a lock up. We don't know when get locked up for. It is unconfirmed. I do not want to say anything that did not go like that or, you see me? But may I hope them free up the bar soon. Freedom is a must, you know, man. You don't want to see no more ghetto youths behind bars. You don't want no more of that, man. Look much ghetto, look much dancehall artists. Since recently Ritikal get locked up. Everybody must know Ritikal. We talked about Skilly Bang earlier. Skilly Bang and Ritikal. Same camp, east side, you see me, east side, easy, easy, no man. Free up the ghetto youth, them man. Vibes Cartel still in a lock up, Sean Storm in a lock up, Tommy Lee in a lock up. We don't know how we do, man. I'm no say I know nothing serious, them have the youth pan in a style. Free up the ghetto youth, them man. Bun, but hey, Rastafari, I'm out.